Throttle hold on. Okay, so throttle hold on. 3D, full rates, 3D. So I'm going to take off straight away, so I want to be around mid-stick or just above. And then it's a case of switching the throttle hold off, and it's active. That is your arm switch. So now yaw looks like it's fast, but it just starts off fast because the negative expo. As soon as it starts moving, it doesn't speed up. So it's responsive, but not fast.
Oh, it's squishy.